Want a break from the ants? Want a break from the ants?
Y'all, we're back again with another wig install tutorial, but this time we're gonna be learning how to reinstall a wig. Like, you girls want to know how to put on a used wig, because you know a lot of hairstylists still don't know how to use them. You know, freak them up. I'm here to teach you, so you don't have to pay nobody to put on no wig for you again, you know. So this time we're gonna be reinstalling some black hair, because I never do black hair. It seems like I haven't did a black hair in a minute. And I'm also recording on my iPad, y'all. Y'all probably like, damn, this bitch don't never want to record on her camera. But y'all, look, I like my hair phones on something that I can see, like for real, like a screen that I can look at. I like the quality of it. Like, I like to use my camera when it's time to do actual YouTube videos. But like tutorials and sit down videos, I want to use my phone and cellular devices. Like, when I get a new phone, my iPhone 12 is going to be the phone that I can just record on for YouTube, you know. And then, yeah, so we're finna get ready to get into it. I already got my wig cap on. Boom, baby. I don't know. I was trying to figure out where I want to prop y'all up at. Like, I don't know if I like this angle, but I can't put y'all over here because that's where my phone gonna record. And the phone gonna be in the way. Like, now I'm finna get mad. I'm thinking I'm finna just take this thing off. Y'all, okay, so I got it. I could prop y'all up in a better space, like. And y'all, I'm feeling myself already. Like, the wig not even cooled down. It ain't even on or nothing. And I'm already feeling myself. Can't lie. Like, bitch, I ain't did no black hair in so long. So, I kind of look weird. Like, I don't know. I feel like it'd be weird to do some dark hair. Like, I could just never be simple. But, yeah, so I'm just trying to see where I'm going to lay it. Because I want to start using, like, concealer or something to help me lay it better, like, on the glue, so I can see where to put the glue and, like, not too much, you know. So, yeah, I'm gonna show y'all that, too. So, after, let me kind of straighten up some more, like, my OCD acne, babe. I gotta straighten up some more, then we're gonna really get into it. Because now I got her really propped up, like, which I had to use resources. I had to get my little mannequin hand, so basically, like, a hand holding my iPad up. So, that way, and I got my phone propped up, so that way y'all won't see the phone for real, for real. Y'all kind of see it, like, right there, but y'all can't for real though. So yes, y'all, let's really get into it. What did concealer just go? Anybody got time for that? I'm already don't want to be doing this all day, because after I'm done. Oh yeah, y'all, also y'all, my annoying ass little sister, I love her to death, but that bitch got my nerves. Also, y'all, in the midst of this video, I definitely am. I'm going to get into it because obviously I've been in my work clothes. I got off at like 3:10, somebody, and it's like 7:07. So I've been playing around for real. I'm also going to put some more lash glasses on because I got to do my last video for them, obviously. But I am going to get some more sent to me from a whole different person. So this going to be lit. At least I'm doing my eyes like that. So, yes, awesome. Let's really get into it for real. And let me stop saying we finna get into it, but we finna really get into it, okay? Okay, so basically you want to put the wig, like, I really wanted to show y'all, like, how I prep it up. But when I be trying to record myself, like, actually, like, prepping up the wig and shit, and then trying to install it to record, it never go right. Like, it never edit right, like, because I don't be having enough storage file, and it should be, like, pushing, like, an hour or so, like, it never go right. So I just decided to start recording, like, me straight going into the install, like, getting into it. So I really wish I could show y'all what I did to, like, you know, when you installing a wig, reinstalling a wig, what I did was I kind of combed the old hairline out the way, like, where the edge is at, because once you plucked all of it away, that's not a hairline no more. And I kind of, like, just took a comb and parted it, like, where I saw the new hairline started, like, you see how it's so dark and stuff. So I kind of parted right in front of it, like, right in front of it, and combed every other piece of hair down and cut that lace off. So basically, like, restarting you a new hairline. That's basically what I did. So that's why it's already, like, so much cut and all it, because I literally just restarted me a whole new hairline. And I also plugged, like I restarted as if I was gonna put on a whole new wig, like the wig brand new, you know. And also re-plugged it and everything. I'm probably gonna go back in with some more plugging because I feel like I need to. Like, use some more plug I need to. Not on the side though, you know. I always plug them real good. It's very so much up here. So yeah, we're gonna go back and do all that. But let's go ahead and get into it for real. I just had to give y'all that side note, you know. Okay, so basically I got it where I want it to lay, like exactly where I'm gonna glue it. So what I'm gonna do is take my concealer and just trace exactly where the lace at. Not like right in front of it though, because that's where you're gonna be putting the glue at. Then you're gonna stop when you get to that line, you know, just like a guideline basically. So let's get some of this concealer off here, because we do not need all this shit. I just need some paint. Okay, so we're probably going right there. Yeah, about right there. Yeah. I did this side wrong, so I wiped this shit off. But I did this side right. Like, I'm realizing I'm marking it exactly where I want to glue it at instead of going in front of it. But I got it, like, you know, where I need to stop to glue it. Oh, yeah. I'm going to do this side then. Yeah, we're going to get ready to start gluing. Y'all, now that we got our line and where we marked it off. Also, y'all, get into that wig cap. Usually I don't do them, but I decided just to give it a try, because like I didn't really like my first experience with these HD wig caps, because like that's too thin. But I use a different spray this time, like the spray on there. Also, that's been glue really be burning my skin, y'all, like, and I don't feel the burn, but I look and it be like a different like color, like, because I used it on my edges this time. And as y'all see, like, my edges wasn't. I can't really explain it, bro. Like, I just know I'm allergic to that shit. So I'm done using it, like, to use on my edges. I'm just stick to using probably this on my edges. But, I'm done using, got glue on my forehead and shit, because this shit had me, like, a nasty ass tan line. Like, I got a fucking line up or something. No. Off topic though, because I'm trying to keep this video to a minimum. Nothing too extra, nothing too. Yeah. But basically, we're going to go ahead and start gluing. Y'all already know. If you watch my previous videos, y'all already know. Like, y'all got to keep up. Keep up, because I'm teaching y'all girls for the frisky. Because I know people want to start learning how to do that hair. Because I don't know, hairstylists, y'all charging arm and leg. I can't lie. I don't know. Over $100 to lay some lace down, like put a wig on, and then y'all be trying to charge for styling. Like, they gotta pay extra for curls and shit. Like, what the fuck? What if they didn't want to pay for the curls, like, or no styling? They didn't pay for no styling at all. So y'all just gonna put the wig on, like, that. Like, just put the wig on, and damn, they good to go. Like, the wig just on. Like, you don't do no edges, nothing. Like, what? I don't understand that part. Like, y'all really taxing and scamming folks out of shit. Mm-mm. So I'm glad I learned how to do my own hair. I be wanting to go to stylist though, like for reviews and just like to get a feel of people. Like, I like how other people do hair though. Some wigs, like, it look good. I be wanting to go to different people like for reviews and for content, but I don't know. I'm very picky and I'm scared to let anybody in my head. Can't lie. Back on topic. Let's go ahead and start going. Maybe I should record this part in time lapse. Y'all already know. We're gonna do. Since I don't know, because by March 1st, babe, I want a new wig. I can't lie. Especially, I'm supposed to my makeup artist want to do my makeup again, so I'm going to do that March 2nd. So, I want some blonde hair. Like, I want blonde. So, I don't know how many. I'm going to just do three, because that's literally next Friday. And I'm ordering me a wig Tuesday night. Blonde wig Tuesday night. And then, I got to pay my shirts. But I'm still ordering me a wig, though, but I'm ordering it Tuesday night. And I want that. I know it's gonna be here by Friday. So it can really get here by Saturday, saying that like Friday. Like, I really don't care. It can get here. But if I order Tuesday night, it can definitely be here by Friday. So yeah. I don't know. I wanted a lava orange bob though. Like a reddish orange. Like, it was so cute. But Obviously, I need an orange bottle before, so I'm just too blonde. Like, I'm just keeping it simple, no color. Whatever, like, I'm like, I need to get more into just getting black wigs and stuff, you know? But again, I'm off topic. Let's get into time lapse. Y'all, another thing, while I was recording that time lapse, like, this is another thing I really realized about, I hate recording by myself because I don't know, like, when I'm focused, my jaw, like, like, my jaw fucking loses mind and just drops. So, that has my face look so, like, weird. Like, I don't know, like, it's just ugly. Like, I don't know why I do that. Like, it just, I don't know why I do that. Like, my jaw really lose focus. Like, it'll just let go and I'll just be looking. Like, I can't, y'all will see it in that time lapse. And I pick my jaw bar back up. Like, because why do we do that? Like, I really want to record myself cute for, like, I need something. Like, I feel like I said it too many times. But yes, I don't know why my jaw do that. Like, for real, it just, it be dropping. I be so focused. That's why I have time. Like, that's why I have time to record myself doing nobody haircut. Babe, I be too focused trying to get them on up out of this show. Cause, like, dang, I would really be on my mama grill. I wish I could play some tunes, but baby, nobody got time to be getting copyright. I know, yeah, like I said, when I put the melting band on, I'm gonna go ahead and go get into, not to melt, but when I put this band on after I lay it down, I'm gonna go get into a YDS song. And then the next time I put, like, when it's time for the melting process, then, put my lashes on. Maybe I'm just gonna put them hoes on. I'm gonna get this shit out the way. No, I'm gonna put my lashes on the second time. Yeah. So after that, let's. Yeah. Hey y'all. So the. Baby, I'm never gonna survive with YouTube. Y'all gonna keep jacking me. It's gonna be millions of clips. Cause I can't talk. But y'all, since the glue is clear, we're gonna go ahead and lay it. Lay her down. So I did like three thin layers because, you know, three good layers is enough. Damn. Flip the tree. But, karma is taking my way. It would just watch me. Oh, y'all, we right on the money. Yes, no extra glue, because, like, that shit be pissing me off. Then I'm probably going to cut some more air tab off. At first, when I put it on my head, it was perfectly lit. But now, it's going to be a little too much. We're going to cut that off in a minute, though. Yes, y'all, it's late. Gonna really press that in though. Wish y'all had in now. Really put the wig in the glue. Take your comb, a brush, anything really. Really comb that in there. Oh, y'all, I know this probably is gonna be a good install.
Morty.
Yeah.
I think mama fan went out.
Okay, what you telling me for? Cause that just mean the air can be on. Yes, y'all, this is going to be a good install. Y'all do not need to cut no ear tag. I just need to put some glue right there. I do not need to cut no ear tag. I was going to fold it. Mess up. We're going to worry about that later, though. Let's. Before this glue dry up all the way up. And won't be sticky. What's your bow down is? wipe this concealer off my forehead, man. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna need to cut some ear tab off on this side for shit, so. Hey, this is the whole damn ear tab. What the fuck? Y'all coming up with this wig on my hair, the ear tabs was perfect. I know I don't need to cut none. Yes. Yes. I laid the glue right. So, yes, y'all. 10 out of 10 for that concealer trick. Definitely keep using it. Definitely go ahead with that. Because this is giving. Oh, hold on, hold on, hold on. No air bubble, please. Because I put this bitch all the way up. Y'all, I ain't want no wrinkles. Not air bubbles, but I don't want no wrinkles in my shit, so. Yeah, I cut the ear tab, but this glue's too dry over here, so we're gonna lay down one more thin layer. I had to do all that shit off camera, baby. I redid my ear tabs a little bit. I really had to cut much off, but I had to cut enough off where I, to the point where I had to remake some new stuff. Take my time, baby. Take your time, baby. Take your time. Take your fucking time. Basically, I cut off enough ear tabs to the point where I had to make some new sideburn edges. I think I might need to add some more to this side. You know, I'm ready to be done. I'm finna get ready to go in with our Wonder Bun, and then this is the type of elastic band I'm gonna be using today. It's really like a big scrunchie, one of them big fat scrunchie. I just cut it. Well, y'all know which ones. You know you used to do your puff. One of these big holes. Basically, and I just cut it. For like times like these, you know, like how I ain't got no extra excess lace to try to lay down. I'm just trying to lay down the front for right now. But wait. I might be lying, y'all. I think I'm going to use this one I melt after I pull my edges out. So, Ashley, I'm still going to be using the regular Schmegler elastic band. Is this the one I want to use? I think this one too fucking. I think this one too little. Like, oh no, okay, it might be just right. Yes, y'all. Y'all want to go in? I just usually just spread my finger, dab, dab, dab. Which y'all gonna see me doing time lapse. So yeah. Okay, y'all seen me doing my little one too. And now we're gonna slap the elastic band on. Wait, hold on. I've been real careful ever since I burnt my damn face. Like, I barely want to even do this part no more. Y'all, I be tying this shit some motherfucking time. I want this bitch flat to my damn head. Stuck. Tied tight as hell, y'all. Like, your head need to be swole. Like, swelling. Swelling. Literally. I'm gonna cut all this off. And then, now that I got the band on, baby, mama finna go in the tuck. Baby, when I'm done with my hair, I just want to get straight to the wood or the route, because I'm probably going to smoke wood now then. Can't lie. And then, because I'm done with wood, my lips getting too black, y'all. Y'all can't really tell on the camera, but baby, in real life. Like, whenever I record myself on the camera and shit, like, you don't really see them, but you starting to see it this around the time. Like, springtime, I be getting white. Literally like a sugar cookie now. So, it don't be looking too good when I'm lighter. Like, too light and my lips too dark. Like, I just gotta be the right skin tone for my lips to be dark and full. And then I'm gonna go and wash my face. I don't know if I'm gonna go and wash my face, though. Like, I'm gonna be keep doing hair and shit. So I might just hold off on my night routine to like after I get done with my hair, get ready to go to bed. But I don't know. I want to go ahead and get my face washed. The face wash before I put on my extra show, which I have to record for. So I might go ahead and start recording now for it. So I won't be. You feel me? Mixing in videos like my weed video and stuff won't be mixing in no videos. So I'm probably in for the record, but this shit already too tight. So let me go into it. And let's see how long. Right now I'm doing the side part, like, that's all I do when I do, at least, when I do black hair, I'm definitely doing the side part. And this shit better give. Yeah, I wear my parts on these sides, y'all. Like, every part, every time I do a part, I always do only a side part, unless I'm doing, like, an actual style, but lately I've been trying to do styles, but usually my side part with some curls is my go-to, my only style I do. Until they start trying, like, new styles and wigs, and I be wanting to try them, so. But right now, we're keeping it simple this time. Just simple side part, but with some curls. Also, y'all, I can give you info on this week, but I gotta ask my best friend, because I went shopping in her closet. I'm gonna stop. No, for real. I got this week at my best friend's closet, so. I might have to ask her, because this lace is so fucking full. I hate I didn't show y'all the frontal. I forgot to show y'all the frontal. Like, it's so full. The lace good. You know, I gotta ask her where she get it from. And the wig thick. Like, so thick. It look a mess on the camera, but I promise y'all. It's lit for real. I know it's probably going whole bomb curls. Also, y'all know I usually have the back of my hair already pinned up and prepped, but this time I don't want to do pin curls. I just want to just curl, let them drop, and then comb them out and see how they give. Cause like pin curls, I feel like pin curls been getting ugly. Be making my curls look ugly. Like, they don't look as good as I used to do them in high school. Like, I used to do the fuck out of them hoes in high school, and they used to be so cute. But now that I try to do them and do them cute, like, them hoes ain't here.
Yeah, I just got out of the tub. This motherfucker squeezing the shit out of my head, like, oh my God, let me hurry up. I've been trying to fight the pain. It started squeezing the shit out of my head as soon as I got out of the tub. That shit here. Y'all want to see me grease my scalp? Or just doing too much.
Shit, like, oh my God. The back of my head was fucking crying. Ooh. Y'all, I got a little of that concealer right there. Gotta put some more makeup. Look at that shit.
But it's flat and seamless. And it's not even melted yet.
Look at my fucking ears. Just big and her. Ooh. By the back of my head, my neck. But she is flat. And she is laid. Boom. We just want to get into the melting part. We just want to get in the middle. I'm about so done talking, y'all. Like, I'm so close to just shutting the fuck up and putting this bitch in her lips and putting music over this shit. I'm trying to look at my lip gloss. My skin looking good and good and good. Especially after my night routine. Like, bitch, I thought I never going to get my face back together. I can't never slip up no more. But yes, y'all, I really plucked the shit out of this wig. Let's get it. Plucking skills immaculate. Like, stop playing with me. Mm. You know, 1-2 curl, 1-2-2. I'm still gonna put some more. I kind of wanna put like right in here. Just right here. I'm gonna plug before I actually use melted spray. This is the best melted spray ever. I got sent to me. It's my Dolly hair. And if you want it, you can go to my TikTok at glamgirls.com. Y'all, what is wrong? Like, this shit about to piss me off. I cannot talk. Like, what the fuck? I'm stumbling over my words too good. No, for real though. If you want this melty spray from Dola Hair that got sent to me, y'all, it's so good. Like, I swear to God, it's so good. It's in my TikTok shop. It's on my TikTok showcase, actually, where you can shop through me and get you some money off. And you can go click it and shop on my TikTok showcase at Glam Curls & Co. And we're finna get into it. Like, y'all, I really love this for real, though. No, like, all jokes aside, like, this shit is really lit. Like, it's just, baby, I don't know. I can't explain it, but it melts so good. Like, I swear to God, it melts. Like, it makes the lace disappear. And it's like, give you that extra, like, firm stick to it. So when you pull it, like, it just melts so good. I swear to God, can't wait to melt. Let me go ahead and plug some more. I'm probably doing that in time lapse, though. Okay, y'all. Ooh, y'all see how good I just fixed it? Like, yes, boo. Yes, boo. Even though, like, edge is finna be right there, but still. I've been wanting to try to know edge look, but I don't know how it's gonna give. But right now, it's giving. Like, maybe I should just. Right now, it's kind of giving. Maybe I should just. But I don't know. It kind of look weird to have, like, no edges. Like, I don't know. Like, I don't know. Like, no edges look is, like, only for a middle part. And I'm not a middle part, really. And yes, y'all, the skin's bomb. Everything is bomb, boo. But let's not get carried away. So now that I got a little plucking did that I want to be did, I'm going to put my edges too while I'm at it. Go ahead and put these holes up. You just want to lightly pluck your edges. Or you can really pluck them to your liking. Like, you'll know when they're too thin. Like, just kind of occasionally stop it. And stop and look. But this is to my liking enough, I think. Yes, y'all, I went ahead. Oh, yeah, as y'all know, I went ahead and decided to wash my face on it too. And I'm about to go in there and kind of shape my eyebrows up. Even though they look like they don't need shaping, but they kind of overgrown. And I don't want, I need to be, everything need to be fresh. I not made too many clips. I do not want my tablet run out of storage. I don't have time. Like, I don't have time for that no storage shit. So, get y'all makeup. Y'all already know what I go in with. 14. And I use. I really, baby, they really about the same color to me. For real, for real. So, I just be dipping and dipping. This time, I use my little bitty brush this time when I'm just lightly, you know, dabbing over my edges. And going in with makeup. But get into this shit, give me scalp. And look how good I put this. Stop playing with me. I find so much joy in doing my own hair. Sometimes I find joy in doing other hair, but I really be overdying myself. Like, when it's not to my liking, like, perfect, like, I hate it. And I'm such a perfectionist. Like, I be wanting it, like, how I like it. Like, how I vision, like. Then when I try to do other people's hair, it be coming out cute though. Like, some come out cute, some really discourage me. But I'm getting better. As long as I keep doing, well, as long as I'm doing my own hair, baby. obviously, it's gonna start speaking for itself. Even though it's already started speaking for myself, like, baby, I only been doing wigs for 2 years. February the 13th, 2021 is the first time ever putting a wig on my head, and I learned straight off TikTok. Oh yeah, okay. Once we y'all already know that you wanna go in with your setting spray for thinking about makeup, which I need to get it looking into for, you know. I'm also finna get ready to start recording for my TikTok, but that's after I put my after the Milton band come off. Or no, I'm lying. Yeah, I'm actually finna get ready to start recording for my TikTok, because I'm finna put a little spray, and go and melt that down. And then, well, not melt it down, but I'm gonna put a little spray. And then I'm finna pull my edges out and do my part. So, let's just hold on. Even though I had already started doing my part, yeah, let's just hold on. And why it's melting, maybe I'm gonna be outside smoking. I asked my best friend where she get the wig from, and I keep forgetting this is a wig I sent her when I be looking on Amazon. But baby, I need to order this wig. I need to go back and see what I sent her. Maybe I'll be finding them good shits on Amazon. I'll be finding them good wigs on Amazon, because it's literally all I get my wigs from. Y'all, my part really pissing me off. Hold on. I kind of got the gist that I could do the rest on the camera. I need to record this part for TikTok. So. And yeah, the frontal's so damn full, like, I could do a deep part. Like, even after I cut it out, like, cut it back, so it's still, like, full. I gotta find this wig. I have to go back and look, because, babe, I'm reordering this shit. As you parting, you know, once you kind of get the part where you at, kind of go ahead and maybe push that hot comb into that scalpel. We trying to go flat for flat. Okay, so we're gonna actually try and see what's gonna be my edge. But I pretty much already got it pulled out for real. Well, it was already about out. Boo. Baby. The way I look so good on these phone cameras and regular cameras, baby, I would never in my life go back to a filter for real. Like, I use filters, but it's literally straight out the camera. Like, it's straight out the camera with me. I use filters occasionally. Like, you know, when I feel cute, you know, it don't hurt to put you a little filter too. But, baby, usually this shit straight out the camera. Okay, y'all, so far, so fucking good. Like, yes. Come on, fucking jaw. It's like I be sucking on my tongue. Like, I've been sucking on my tongue since I was little. Like, you know when you be focusing, you like, I can't explain, like. But I guess since my tongue don't go out no more, it just sit, like, some, a type of way in my mouth. And it should be looking ugly. Sometimes I be getting major deja vu when I be doing my hair. Like, I already seen this. Like, a lot of stuff that's been happening this year so far, I've been major deja vu that I already seen in my dreams. I've been getting a lot of deja vu. Okay, y'all, let's put an edge right here. Y'all know this shit give me hell every time. This shit give me hell every time. My TikTok, I mean, you make clips my TikTok, and I'm making it. Yeah, so it's gonna be real quiet. Like, if I was recording my phone, I probably would have. I'm not playing music, I just can't play music because if I'm recording, like, I'm gonna have to mute the shit, especially if I get to talking, like because I don't have time for the because get into that shit, like, this shit is really my hair. Yeah, I don't have to, I don't be having time for that, getting copyrighted and shit. But I just went ahead to kind of cut the edge a little bit. Gonna get this shit out of my way. But when we're going to melt this right, we're gonna go up under the edge and, you know, in between the edge too. Let's go ahead and pull this out. Please, please pull out right. Y'all, this shit is giving scalpiana. I just love it. Scalpiana, bitch. Okay, this might be good enough. I be trying to make sure it's even at the top, like, even right here. And that's too much, like, yeah, that's too much. This gonna be good. I probably won't have to do too much plucking over here, though. I know I'm gonna pull this just a little bit, but not too much, though. I know I ain't gonna have to do a lot of plucking over here, because this one kind of the way it's feeling. I'm just gonna cut them like how they're supposed to be. I go right in my eyebrow for real. Like, nothing longer than my eyebrow because nobody want no long ass edges. And I kind of hold the hair like. My TikTok probably gonna be ugly because I'm not looking at the fucking camera. Like, I need to stop doing both cameras at the same time. And pay attention over here. Do one side, you know I do. Y'all know how I do. I need to stop playing. Stop trying to do both at the same time. I'm never looking at the fucking camera. I'm trying to hurry for you to tell me he ready to go outside. And then when I come back from smoking, all I'm gonna have to do is my edges. So I need to pull the curlers up. All I have to do is my edges. Y'all, this is the piece I don't want to let go. But this shit just ain't doing right. Hey, I'm gonna get going with the beauty spray finally. As y'all know, I just really just spray on there. Spray directly on your lace, because that's what you can do with this good shit. I try not to spray no whole lot. If I do, I just use that sprayer all the way across. Bro, this piece keep getting on my nerve. Y'all see what I mean? This side is really giving me life. Of course, because this is where my party at, but. Okay. Now that you got. I did it all this side for TikTok. I mean, for YouTube. Knowing I'm supposed to do one side for TikTok. Fuck. That smells so good. No, this is the same way I did. That mean I bleached the nice good on this joint. And so did. I bleached the nice good fuck on here, like. Cause this is the same wig I put on her head when she bought it. Trying to comb all this excess hair back, y'all, before I try to lay anything down. But then we finna go in with the skinny. We finna go in with the skinny mini. Yes, y'all, always blow dry any wet product before you put any elastic band on top of it or your wig is up when you untie that motherfucker. Especially if you got to be tight, please. You tying it tight like I am. So it can really melt and be flat. That's the best results you can have, just tying it really tight, y'all. But make sure you blow dry any wet product. Okay. I need to come on with it. I'm gonna go peek my head in here and get so he can get the memo to come on with it. Before I do that, though, I am gonna clean up, get everything I don't need no more. Just decided to put the long one on there. Well, on top of it, but I didn't really tie this one tight. Like, I just looped it around one time. Just so I can lay this part flat down and out my way. I'm still not done cleaning up and sorting out, because that's what I was doing before I just started to put this on. Trying to get all the stuff pulled up. So when I come back here, baby, I'm just getting straight into curling and doing my edges. I was talking to my lashes too before. Yeah. Which I should have did them hoes before I started my TikTok. I really don't want this shit in my way. Cause all this shit getting edited up tomorrow. And posted. It's probably gonna be edited up tonight for real. After I'm done, like when I'm smoking in the hot box for the second time, I'll be doing my editing. I saw y'all, this my last bird this week. I mean, this is my last week with these birds. Because they are outgrown. Like after I took off this red wig, before I put it on, my birds were not like this. Like, y'all, they were so outgrown. So tight in that damn wig cap. I was just like, what the fuck? Is that rain? Hold on, I know you lying. Who this is about? Hello, you ready? Obviously he not. I mean, he finna get ready to roll. So let's go ahead and kinda go ahead and get my side part slicked and de-fucking fine and get my lashes on. Y'all probably hear the police. Every damn thing, yeah. Steam, get to that scalp, boo. You want it flat. That's gonna be a good install. I be having nobody take my picture, but I be doing a good job taking my own hair page. My picture with my hair page. When it comes to doing my own hair. When I order this the same as that wig, that's when I'm gonna do a middle part, y'all. I want to try middle part with my blonde hair. If I do blonde, I'm going to do a middle part. I'm scared to do a middle part, though. Very scared. Because, I mean, I done did one before, and it wasn't even all that bad. For real, it wasn't all that bad with black hair. But I want to try with blonde. I know I'll probably eat up. I'll probably be sexy. Too sexy for this world. Too sexy. Damn, I bleached the hell out of these blades and like, you know, I'm the goat. I don't see nobody build them. The top part already kind of pretty much flat, so I probably won't even go over it too hard. Because I was just going up this year. Flat as hell. Let's check. I don't think I got too much going on this side for real. Cause baby, I already got this side to go. Are you ready?
Yeah, man.
Oh, okay. Well, damn, y'all, I thought he wasn't ready. But I did get what I needed done, though. Not my lashes. I don't have time to play around. So I'm done with the hot comb. I'm gonna put this shit, cut this shit off, unplug it, and get my curlers pulled up. Get in the house. They don't take that long. I'm probably gonna take this big elastic band off. This shit already squeezed my damn head. Yeah, boo. Sexy. Y'all, it's looking, I'm thinking the camera is off. It's looking good straight, can't lie. Looking in the mirror, but I'm gonna have to straighten this shit up, straighten it out. Maybe next, maybe like after I wear my curls and shit. Okay, let me go on outside. Y'all, turns out he's not doing wrong. I thought he was done. He keep peeking his damn head in here and shit. I thought you was done, y'all gotta wait. I thought you was done, boy, from duty lash. I'm finna do these lashes. And I mean, hurry up and do them. So yes, y'all, let's do them. Let's time me. And I'm gonna come, I'm gonna see. It's 9:15. It's gonna take me a minute because I'm recording, but I'm gonna time myself one day when I'm not recording. I'm just putting these on here. But yes, y'all, I'm gonna come back once they done. Let me hurry up. I am not done, but I got one eye on. That took me 10 minutes to put all these on. Now I'm about to start on the second eye. And let's, and I'm gonna come back when I'm done with it. So y'all, I literally just finished putting on the second eye. I obviously I gotta do another layer to thicken them out, but it's 9:31. So yeah, y'all. These not even they easy to do and quick. Y'all, it's like, what time it is? 9:36 and I'm fully done with this eye. And it didn't take me that long to stack it up. Now let me stack this one up and I'm gonna come right back. I'm done. I just sealed them. I forgot to even let y'all know when I was done, but it's 9:44. Like, I was done maybe, like, 2 minutes ago. So, baby, took, like, another 10 minutes to redo the whole set, basically, to put on. But now I'm going to finish up with my lash, my mascara on my bottom lashes. Because, you know, they already long, bitch. I just need them darker. So, yeah. And then I'm going to go outside. God, I know he waiting on me. But I'm done. Lashes will be linked in my TikTok showcase, the KU lashes. You know, I got a whole bunch of lash clusters in there if y'all want to go look. Once again, at Glam Girls & Co. I'm back in the house from smoking. And right now, I'm editing my last video so I can hurry up and delete them videos on my phone. And let my phone catch some juice back up because all we have left to do is our edges. And we're about to curl. And I can show y'all how to really curl. Even though I got a tutorial on how I curl on one of my hair videos. I done dropped like 3 hair videos for y'all. I'm just giving it to y'all. Because I want y'all to learn how to do y'all own hair. And stop getting cheated out y'all money. Because it's easy. It's really easy. So, yeah, y'all. I'm going to come back once I jump right into it. You know? I'm going to put the elastic band back on. Because it's never too much. Too much time with the elastic band. I'm definitely going to put it back on, though. I'm done editing my last video. Which y'all will pretty much already been the scene before this video dropped. Because obviously it's going to be a short. But yeah, so let me go and set my phone back up for TikTok. Like I had said, I put the last band back on while I was doing what I was doing because, yeah. And shit, motherfucker. Her. I had to show my TikTok, y'all. So, I got everything already cut on. So, let me go ahead and bust my edges down so I can get the curling. Ooh, y'all, this shit got my ears. Toe up. I'm back sexy, y'all. Stop playing. Stop playing with me. Okay, for real, though. Let me go and pull the dryer up because I'm going to need it. Everything you're going to need, I just pulled my iPad up. Everything you're going to need is, of course, dryer. And then, obviously, this is the only 2 things I use on my edges. Will forever only use on my edges. Then, a good edge brush. Also, pencil flat iron or like one of the mini curlers. Curling irons. I seen one on like the old schools. I kind of want one of them. But I already cut my curls on because, baby, I'm probably just do some big curls for the videos. Because, like, actually, I'm going to try to save time. So, I'm going to do one side for TikTok and Once I feel YouTube. I'm gonna do this side because the camera facing this side better. Obviously I'm gonna do this side for the TikTok. But yeah, basically I curl upwards when it comes to these two top edges. But I curl like downwards towards my face when it comes to the sideburns. Yeah, y'all, just get a little good curl, you know, soon. Once you got all your edges curled on up, you want to go ahead, get your little edge brush. Before you put any product, definitely comb your edge out and mold it before you put any product. You just got the big glue. Put a little dab. I used the wrong finger, but just a little bitty. Little dab. Obviously, I'm finna get ready to go into time lapse because I already be struggling on camera, so y'all barely see me really do them motherfuckers. I need a little more. Y'all already barely see me doing because I be struggling just that bad. It literally just took me fucking forever to do that motherfucking edge. As y'all can see, I was struggling in time lapse. So let me just hurry up and try it while it's still cute. Like, I've literally been struggling. I put a little too much on. Oh my fucking gosh. Kai, what the fuck. Okay, let me have you spray a little finger with some type of spray. Then you learn to got the glue. You got the glue. It's alright, I guess. Okay, let's do the sideburn. It's not gonna take me long to do the sideburn, so I don't have to get in time lapse for this one. Because obviously, they just flow easy. Also, I probably need to use my dark pink one. Y'all probably hear my loud ass mama. That mouth just be fucking running on that phone. They're like, how are you so loud on your phone? Like, damn. Don't be talking about nothing. Just a little dot of foam, y'all. Not too much. Because too much will drown it and then you'll be fucked up. You won't be, but... See the side? Bar always fall easy for me. I gotta cut some of the hair because some tickling me. Like, boom, baby. Okay, let's blow dry. Hurry up. Curl this side, went on here, finished recording for TikTok, but recording for TikTok so I can get this shit out of the way because I'm on the phone with Kamari. So, baby, I gotta keep switching from my iPhone, iPad when I keep going back and forth. So, I had to hurry up and go and record whatever I need on my phone. I recorded curling this side for TikTok, and now I'm gonna show y'all how I curl this side. I'll probably show y'all like one or two curls. Well, I'm show y'all one curl first, and then I'm just, you know, come back occasionally, you know. I definitely go in with your heat tip. Yeah. So, I really can't explain how I be curling. I just do. So, just watch me. I don't know if this is going away from your face or towards your face. I think it's going towards because I'm putting the thing toward my face. So, yeah, I like to curl towards my face because that away from your face shit is ugly. I hate it. Well, I hate it on me. Maybe, I don't know. That shit ugly, though. Mm-mm. So, I'm not going to really curl it for it because, bitch, I'm literally going to be after this. I'm just trying to curl it for the video purpose, as I said earlier. But I do need to show y'all. And me and y'all, I gotta get a new fucking curling iron. I guess this one giving out after all the years it gave me. From middle school to now. It ain't giving out, but like, it's this shit getting raggedy. Like, my hair keep getting caught up. Like, I don't know. I ain't got time for that. So I'm about to order me. Well, I ain't about to order me some, but I'm gonna look for some. Look for some more curling iron, cause, yeah. And I want some more flat irons. Well, I really want the ones my cousin got because, bitch, the E-hole is so good. They called the Cortez flat iron, and I got to find them. So, yeah, y'all, I'm going to just come back when I got this side complete. Okay, y'all, we done with this side. I'm trying to hurry up, y'all, so we can smoke one last time. Kamari finna pull up because she needs to smoke. Because she need to relax. That's why I stay hot because maybe y'all not finna fuck with me. Y'all not finna fuck with me. And PSA, y'all, this girl out here be trying to betray me like I'm a bully, bitch. I be too high to give a fuck. I don't bully nobody, bitch. I be too busy worried about myself. And I'm grown. Real life problems. I don't give a fuck about y'all. That's all to my PSA, y'all. So, let me do this side since I'm already recording. So, let me unpin this. Okay, I'm going to do this side since I'm already recording on my tablet before I switch Kamari back on. Y'all, it's eating. It's giving. So, let me layer this side a little bit. This side was already layered because I layered her hair when she did get the side part curled. So. Boom, baby. So this might just end up being just one curl. And I also need to text my brother that I am almost done. So yeah, this gonna be just one curl. Cause it's like the thickness of the piece. Like I said, y'all, I'm trying to just move fast because I'm gonna need to be cute while I'm smoking. That's it. And we smoke too. We on the roach blends now, y'all. Yeah, them bitches be feel like cash money. Not for y'all though. At least my hair will be decently curled for work tomorrow. But yes, y'all. Ooh. I will be back. Because I got to go get Kamari from the door. So, I'll be back once I'm done curling this side. I just had to come back because Kamari in this bitch. So, let me go and get my camera back up to TikTok. Glad I'm almost done because... I can't wait. Okay, I'm gonna be back for real. We all curled up. Stop playing with me. I should have told you, bring me a wire to come.
I ain't even going to the house, Moody.
Oh, yeah, show then. All the pajamas off. My edges are finally giving without pissing me off, so that's good. This y'all shit really rolling my scalp.
Let me see.
Yeah, I did my hair early.
What?
Earlier part of the week, y'all. Okay. So I was just saying, I wish I had somebody to take pictures for my hair channel. And Kamari is fucking here. He is. So now this... So now people are really booked because my picture gonna be looking good. And bitch, it's installed. It's reinstalled.
Oh, I know.
Bitch, it's in. And I grew it. Like, I grew it, y'all. Come on now.
Y'all, I'm doing my nails. Well, I'm decorating my nails, rather.
I think I'm finna layer up this bank one more. Layer this side pretty good. Let me layer this bang. Y'all, I'm finna define my part, so I'm also finna define it for you too. I cut my bang some more, but I'm finna recurl it. Okay, y'all, I did my little quick TikTok. Shit, man. Hey y'all, it's literally the next day and I just got off work. As y'all can see, it's giving. Like, I just took pictures and everything for my own hair page stuff last night. I'm not gonna wrap the video up just yet. I'm about to plan my lashes some more. I kind of want them a little fuller. And I do hair in a little bit. So I'm gonna do hair. And then I'm gonna touch myself back up and come back and, like, you know, wrap the video up and go ahead and. So yeah, I'll be back. And just a hot second. So obviously y'all, I never came back and finished because I just don't know. And it's like editing day, so it's Monday, of course. And I've been editing this video all weekend. So obviously I might as well just come on and wrap it up. Because yeah. I'm gonna insert some of the flicks, you know, like the hair overall, because yes, it was very cute. Did my one, you know, it gave. Yes, yes, yes. Also, y'all, I don't know what's my next video. I might go get my last leg Saturday, so I might drop a vlog. I might vlog that as well. So we're gonna see though. But if you like this and if this helped you, definitely comment down below. If it helps you, if any type of way. So, and your girl gonna keep giving y'all tutorials. I'm trying to help y'all now. Y'all better take my advice. But yes, y'all, like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. And let's get it. I'll be back. Oh yeah, y'all, I'm at work, so whatever y'all hear in my background, just whatever y'all hear. I didn't went to spaz that I put the raw in. I didn't hit the strip club instead of talking.